driving down the road. Deputies say at least 6 cars were shot at, with a total of 13 victims. 2 East Valley neighborhoods stormed by cops this morning as they raided 2 alleged chop shops. One